Hello to all of you, welcome in the Famille Perrin facility. You know, we have been in a big challenge today with this crisis, very difficult. The vineyard is still continuing. We have a very nice day and we really have to work in the vineyard, which is the most important thing. So all the people which are not working now, such as restaurants and shops, are helping us in the vineyard. Try to do the best we can at this particular period, which is maybe the most important period for wine growing. Of course, we continue to bottle the wine. Back office is everybody's at home, and it's normally answering at email and phones, and we are only keeping the strict minimum of the bottling facility. We are only working in the morning. Of course, all the healthy things have been done for almost 3 weeks now. We all have to wear a mask. We are all having some alcoholic sanitation of our hands and of our machine. We try to reduce the more we can the amount of people, and we are very proud of having invested for the new robots and the new bottling line last year, which is it's only today 4 to 5 people which can allow us to continue our activity of bottling La Vie Perrin, Perrin Reserve, but also Miraval. So we are continuing our job. We are continuing to do the best we can for our customer, and we try to continue, you know, sending the wines to your countries. And it's very important. In the team, in the office, we are 2 or 3 people. The family are sharing the facilities, and we try to do the simple things, but very effective. So thank you for your support, and we will be there.